I'm Bethany Myers. I'm a physician assistant at Monarch Women's Cancer Center. I work with Dr. Karen Zempolich and Jennifer Rhode. I am primarily their surgical first assist. When we take you to the operating room, we insert ports that go from the outside world into your abdomen. The ports are typically about the size of a pen, and we put those through the skin, and then we do our work through the tube. The entire surgery, these tubes are moving, so it's very normal to be sore after surgery. Your abdomen is also filled with air during surgery, and that can take a couple days to go away. That can cause some discomfort and occasionally causes shoulder pain, but that will resolve on its own. As long as we're able to do the entire surgery through the camera ports, we usually limit your activity after surgery for the first 6 weeks. It takes the top of the vagina about 6 weeks to heal. So afterwards, we don't let you have intercourse or anything in the vagina, no bathtubs or hot tubs, and no lifting, pushing, or pulling more than 10 pounds. Typically, people feel significantly better after surgery 1 to 2 weeks after surgery. But remember, it takes that full 4 to 6 weeks for the top of the vagina to heal before we let you go back to your normal activities. When you go home from the hospital, we send you home on the same pain medications that you received when you were in the hospital. Just because you have tiny little poke holes on your abdomen the size of a pen doesn't mean that you didn't have a huge surgery still. It's still the same amount of work that would have been done through an open incision. If we had made an incision to take out your uterus, it's still the same amount of work, so it's normal to be sore.